In this project, you will need an Arduino, an EGVR shield, some chip providers, a breadboard, and something to control heavy voltages. I use this adapter from Europe, but you can also use your power switch still if you want. And since I'm using this adapter from Europe, I have to control this wirelessly via a RF sender. And to get your own easy VR shield, go to the SparkFun website where you can buy one. And now let's hook things up. The first thing we have to do is put the easy VR shield on top of the Arduino, which is some painful, but all right. Then we have our breadboard. And since I'm from Europe, I have to control the wireless heavy circuit adapter with an RF sender. And the first pin goes to ground on the Arduino. The second pin goes to the signal pin, which is pin 11 in this case. And the third pin goes to 5 volts. And we're done. Now plug in the adapter and wait for it to load. And plug in the second connector. And we're done. Yay. Now plug in the ECVR shield to your computer and get the jumper and set it to PC mode. Okay, and now we're on the PC again. The first thing we have to do is open the ECVR commander. So that brings up this window, which is meant for you. And then you have to choose your COM port in which your ECVR module is plugged in, and then hit the connect button. And then it takes usually some time to load. Okay, there it is. And the first thing you're gonna notice is that there are groups. And the groups we are using in this tutorial is group 1 with the index 1. And in this group there are some commands. And to this command list I want to add a new command, which is the lamp command. So my mouse, I go to add command and I type in lamp and hit enter. And now I have to train the command. First select the command and then train command. So you hit train command. Lamp. And for the second time, lamp. Right. And now disconnect it. And we're done. And now pull off the jumper and set it to a brand new position called SW. And we are ready to upload the code. Okay, let me show you something great. First, open the code, which you can download in the description box below. But before we can use it, we have to modify it to our own needs, because the Keiko switch I was using to control the heavy voltages was on pin 11, so this number here will stay 11. But the index command was 6, so this number will 6. But you could also have it on number 1, number 2, but mine was on 6, so I will keep this number 6. And the second thing we have to change is the group, because this number is the group number. So if you have a command in group 2, you have to change this to 2. Yeah? So, but mine command was on group 1. So, yeah, that's it for now. Hit the upload button and you're ready to go.
Alright, so I hooked up the switch here. This goes to the lamp right here. And when I say the magical word, then it have to switch off. So, lamp. Lamp. Alright, it works. Lamp. Lamp. You see, it works.